Low key, what's up, baby? It's Dollar. That's all I got. Just trying to make a way. The streets calling, he tried his hardest to stay away. Until that day, his stomach growling, yeah, his belly hurt. Mom on drugs, daddy gone, it's time to put in work. So what's your worth? He started off pushing green and doing his thing. Dime bags in his jeans, threw a few to the team. Couldn't focus on school, he was too busy surviving. Wasn't making enough, so now he thinking about robbing. Set up a sweet lick with his sister. Hit up his brother for the pistols. What's the issue? Ain't no way to talk him out of it, his mindset. Get the cash and make it home was his mindset. Kick the door, he wanted all of the cash. Face sweating, told the manager to fill up the bag. I know you're thinking by now, well, big dummy. He got away with it, helping mama with rent money. Shit's funny, nigga. Be cautious of the choice you make. Queen 17 on the scene. It's pretty as they come in every real nigga's dream. Parents too strict, they kept her on the short leash. But when she turned 18, dive right into the streets. Fell in love with a young nigga with the bag. Never seen love, but she thought that's what she had. Started moving with him, road trip out of state. Even showed her the game, what's real and what's fake. Now everything booming, he give her the pack and she move it. Until she got pulled by the troopers, now she looking clueless. Can't call her mama, plus her daddy cut her off because he said she too foolish. Her nigga won't answer when she call his phone. Now she sitting in that cell really all alone. It's a cold world, it's fucked up, she didn't beat that case. He got another bitch, so she serving a 3 to 8. It's called fate. Wait, but that's life, right? Grinding, young brother. Keep standing strong, sister. For real. You can let that shit ride as long as you want, brother. Dollar! 2 eyes.